Maybe she'll go for you though, huh?
As well, love does enter through the nose.
Hey, you know, the neighbors down here have been complaining about a little sound bleed through. I think we got a bad tile, and I sure would like to check it. I heard you singing through the phone earlier. You think you could, I don't know, do it again?
All right. I'm in the mood for love, simply because you're near me.
Yeah, that's great. I definitely heard some bleed through. You know, I could isolate the tile if you could just walk around a little bit while you sang. Or maybe, you know, if you could stomp around, that'd be great.
Stomp around?
Yeah, look, if there's too much trouble, I could send my assistant Jimmy up there to stomp around.
Oh, Lord, no, please. That's just fine. You leave Jimmy right where he is. I certainly don't need an audience while I'm singing in the bathtub.
Yeah, well, I appreciate this. You know, we'll get this all cleared up in a jiffy, okay?
Thanks a lot, Dr. Crane.
Just don't give me a second. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
All right. I'm ready. Here goes. I'm in the mood for love, simply because you're near me.
Funny, but when you're near me,
I'm in the mood for love.
Oh, oh my God, the whole ceiling's falling down.
Oh, good Lord.
Ouch.
Oh, good Lord. Oh, God, be careful, the whole ceiling's caving in.
Hey, listen, I think we found out what the problem is. It's that humongous ass of yours!
Listeners, Carlos and the Chicken are offering $1,000 for the best picture of Frasier Friends' humongous ass for our website.